Okay, we're ghosting Emily, guys. We got Taylor going down on the fiddlestick, extended from the tree for a clean pull.
This is excellent log suit.
Yeah. Big fat logs you can't move in. Don't worry, I found the part that's this deep. Smell that from the top. You just gotta crawl on the bottom like a monkey. No, I'm just looking at it.
It's up hard.
I've done a lot of stupid stuff in my life. But now what? It didn't break. Could we drain it? Okay. What do you want the pod shots at? Ready? Oh, I can throw it. Feeling good about your bow line?
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Yeah. Two. Three.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. I can jump it. Yeah, go ahead and go, Taylor.
Okay.
Little two-stager off the water pocket. Yeah, that was good. So how deep was it in the sunshine? Good thing you did that so gracefully because you're on camera.
Oh, yeah.
All right, this is what we call the floating log anchor. Very, very safe. Second to last for Pell and Imlay. Good sharp edge. There. Look, I'm right-handed. I'm trying to wear my critter more evenly. There was no safety, right?
Okay.
Wow! That hit like a rock.
Rope. What? Are you a racist?
How much does your rope stretch?
Not much.
Okay. Alright, does somebody want to give me a backup on the water pocket? By that I mean, someone please give me a backup on the water pocket.
Right.
All these tourists, oh my gosh, are you gonna go?
Yeah, come on.
We've got emerald pools to see.
You have to edit out any profanities.
Oh, yeah, you're LDS, huh? I'm gonna tag whoever your bishop is. Alright. Staying right is kind of tricky, actually. So good luck, flash person. Yep. That's the fast way down, yeah.
We should run over there. He's so excited about it. Hey, don't you touch that rock! Don't you, nope, nope!